Prior to the pandemic, substitute teachers were needed in both the Medford and Ashland school districts. Now, with students returning to the classroom full and part-time, having substitute teachers is once again essential.
And COVID has exacerbated that issue significantly.
Some high-risk teachers got out of the position rather than put themselves at risk. MSD's assistant to the superintendent, Debbie Simon, says before the pandemic, one substitute could look over almost 30 children. Now, with COVID-19 protocols in place, children are separated into smaller classes and cohorts, making substitutes even more important.
So where before we needed a single teacher and maybe an assistant, I now need double that because now I now have two classrooms operating with what was prior, before was one.
MSD says it's reaching out to people finishing up their student teaching certifications about potential openings. The Ashland School District is feeling the same burden. HR Director Lori Ruper says it even started hiring student teaching assistants for extra help.
So in addition to having, certified substitutes, we also are hiring additional educational assistants to provide that additional supervision in the classrooms.
ASD is reaching out to the community to fill its substitute positions just in time for students' return to the classroom. A simple Google search reveals open positions across virtually every Southern Oregon school district.
We will take what we can get. the more the merrier is really where I'm at with regard to substitute teachers.
In Medford, Jenna King, NBC 5 News.